Welcome back to Sidemen React. Today we ask the question, are the Sidemen actually ballers? We've got some of our best clips.
I think if you put our best clips together, I think we look half decent, you know?
Yeah. You know what, you make a good football video, so I'm expecting expert analysis on these clips.
Yeah, we've done enough videos that I think we can cobble together
clips.
Enough.
Even I have good clips, and look at me, I'm like a quap character when I play football. All right, here we go. This video was
Simon, do that again, but I won't kill you.
Okay.
All right, it was funny, though, this one.
Oh. Oh, Lord have mercy.
I think Toby should have gone for it.
I can smell something naughty here.
What was this?
Oh!
Bit higgledy-piggledy, but still.
This is JJ before he cut weight. He can't be bothered. He can't be bothered, can he?
Oh, that is dumb.
Oh. The Harold classic.
I will say though, in this video, you got two crossbars.
I did indeed. I'm a crossbow merchant.
You got two, Simon got two, and I got one.
We have to carry the boys. If we lost the phase time, you know how horrific that would have been. We nearly did as well.
We were like 3-0 down at one point, 2-0 down. It was really bad.
For the crossbar boys.
Oh,
that was clean. Looked like he was going the other way.
I don't think I was here for this shoot. No, I wasn't in goal. There I am. I have no recollection of this day at all.
This was one of the early Sidemen football days. Maybe even more Sidemen. Was it a more Sidemen?
No, this would have been Sidemen back in the day. This would
really?
Have been
like,
wow.
Yeah. Guys, what? Don't at me!
He's not happy with where the ball
is. No, Vic!
Vic looks perfectly confident.
Here is the instant mind games. Mind games have begun. Vic start a cool customer on the video games, but what's it going to be like?
Looking on, wishing what he could be.
An interesting run up here.
Everyone in the stadium breathes in. Can Vic put it in?
He puts it in!
From Vic Starr! Making it 4-0.
It was such a fluke.
It's so funny. Everyone tries to recreate like the lift in the air, but not. We don't have quite have the passion for it anymore.
Like, I'm a heavier boy as well. I flew up then, bro.
Yeah.
Look how easy I am to lift up there, bro. What? Look.
4-0 to the side. It's not.
Way.
57 kg bit flying up.
Come out a bit, Toby. Maybe like you're standing the line too much.
All right, you can go on.
Stops it. The thing about Anderson Gibbs, he's got so fit as a result of his boxing training. He's actually contributes. Hang on!
That was dirty, you know. That was,
You know what?
He's just been stopped on!
It's so tricky to do, especially under that kind of pressure as well.
Yeah. Look at that 87th minute. About a minute before this happened, I'm like, it's tied up. This is fantastic. We either need a penalty shootout or we need just something cold.
Yeah.
A minute later, Minter just dinks it.
Although he did rob us of the penalty shootout, which I think would have been a moment. So we think it's mad we haven't had a penalty shootout in the matches yet, you know.
It would have been good. It would have been good. I wouldn't have taken one. I was subbed off at this point, so.
Yeah, but you can still.
Can you? I guess in charity match. I really wouldn't want to. I would hate to take a penalty in a penalty shootout, a charity match, you know.
Mini Minter gets his third hat-trick.
And also, I think you can get away with missing penalties. Like, I know it's a bit shit, but like, the worst that happens is they meme it a bit. Like, it's not like.
Lovely. Go on, Zucker. Skin him.
The end of the world. Go on, Josh. Go on, son.
Oh, he's
doing
the club.
Oh, wow. That's actually kind of nuts, you know? The amount of times Josh goes for something like that and it just fucking goes straight in the air.
You know, them clips like, if you pause it here, like, what happens next? Going in the goal would not be one of my top options, I don't think.
Absolutely not. That was cold. They need to do that in the charity.
Done it. I bit the rascal kick.
Simon, send it. Yes. Go on, son. Oh, filthy. It's a bit too much on it. I killed him.
That's too much. How far away from him the ball was there as well. Look, he has to get to it and then do that.
Get it across the keeper. Jesus.
Save.
That's a
save. What a save.
The way this video is moving is Miniminter proving he's balling more than Toby these days. Where's the Toby Jizzle clip?
I think he always is. I put Simon above Toby. Ooh. Maybe Toby's more athletic, but I think Simon's just better technically at football. I don't know. I feel like it. I don't know.
We'll see. We'll see if Toby can answer back.
Oh, yo, Toby's out. Toby's
out. Toby's more versed now.
Okay.
You sure you want to do that?
Yeah. You're going to do this every time.
Why'd you say that for everyone?
Go on, Vic.
That's Vic.
Oh.
Every time.
What a penalty! That's
so cool. Last 10 of the day.
The thing is, I don't think I could like do that again in like a pressured environment, or just in any environment.
Man, you did it.
He said no. Bottom left. Bro, he said bottom left. Wahali, bottom left.
That was Wahali.
That was perfect.
Wahali.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, this is the cold. Yeah, this. Oh! Yeah, that's sick.
That was hard.
Does that make him better than Minsdow? I don't think so.
What would you call him? A trick merchant?
Oh, the thing is, everything about Toby is more where he's quicker. I feel like he's got like, he's just like nimbler.
What are you saying? You're saying he don't have the work rate?
No, Simon just has that he's just got the, Simon's got the aura. Like,
he's got the star power.
Will make it happen. Like, I don't know.
Lads, I don't think anyone's doing something.
Better than that, I'll go home. No.
3, 2, 1. Go!
All right, Minta, don't fluff this one.
That's
nuts, you know.
It's a solid finish as well. Yeah, it's hard to shoot off a run like that, you know.
This was us against you, wasn't it, when you were back in Guernsey? Stuck on the island, COVID lockdown.
God forbid we have play on, Mark.
The
one time we need it.
Hello.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
The one,
that,
oh, this whole play.
It's got to be Toby.
Yeah. Actually, oh, yeah, I'm going to be chilled up. I'm going to score from Toby. Look at that. Oh, just takes it around him.
Will Ellie did his best to intercept it, but Toby said sick. No.
Toby, Manny, Simon up front.
Filthy combo, man. Such a filthy combo.
Fantastic. Absolutely brilliant composure there.
Oh, here's Bog.
Oh,
that was just a. Oh, that was just. Oh, 100 kilometers out.
That's what I do, man.
Vic.jpg. If Vic scores and I don't, I'll kill myself.
Oh, what a penalty!
Oh my god!
What a penalty!
With my weak foot as well. I don't know how that happened.
It almost just seems to always go wrong, right?
Yeah.
It's like, yeah.
It
just kind of happens.
There was no thought or planning.
only took 4 us to lift you there.
Yeah, this is the last shot.
Alright.
He needs to score.
Come on, there's a couple bangers in here, you know.
Oh, denied. That's what I want to see from Toby. Toby.
Yeah, that was built.
What a save.
It wasn't even a proper save.
That's
an outrageous save.
That is unreal. We need to remember the next time we play a charity match, if we need to, just whack Toby in goal. we'll be bulletproof. We won't concede ever again.
Which means Josh doesn't have a score.
He's fully blocked you. He's fully cop blocked you.
This is acrobatic.
Watching that, I couldn't, like, if the ball was thrown to me gently in front of me, I couldn't hit it that powerfully and accurately.
Yeah, like, it's, I couldn't do it.
How you
like,
do it over your head? How are you aiming there?
It's not like they didn't get there either, just like loop over it.
He went for it. It was actually too high for him.
That was a bad dive.
It was too high for him. Here we go.
Chance here for Simon FC.
JJ!
I'm just saying, by the way, look at the setup of that. It's identical to my open play goal. They picked perfect identical. So if JJ didn't shoot here, I was bagging. Yeah. Watch this, look.
Rice him offside as well.
Look at that, it is identical because, okay, so you pause here. In the recent charity match, it's Simon to Chris, one defender on me, replace Mo Vlogs with Gib.
Yeah.
If JJ squares it to me here, I'm bagging.
Play goal.
I'm bagging. I could have done it the year before last.
Fourth Simon FC.
To be fair,
JJ, he
hit that clean.
Hewissy was unsighted.
It was a good shot.
And to be honest, it was more the technique that just got it right past Hewissy.
He's got two goals in matches, right, JJ? Yeah, he has got two.
He's
going to do that to your head, mate.
To be fair, that is a nice shot.
Everyone got goals apart from me, man. I'm fuming.
Less power.
I'm pissed.
Wait, Josh again. Josh with a little sleeper, you know.
That is really well placed.
He was putting bottom, ranking aside, and he'd be putting bottom for football as well, or just you and him at the bottom.
Yeah, but I feel like in these videos, it's not representative of actual football
at all. Fair.
Come on,
the perfection
of that shot.
Come on,
stop it, Vanessa.
She got sent
down. Hey, Cannibal, enjoy the sun.
I'll take a seat.
Go and sunbathe.
I really enjoyed the banter in that video.
It was good.
I didn't feel bad taking the piss.
If we do a video against pro footballers, the women one was, they were so good and like they just got it so well. I feel like they didn't take it too seriously either. It was good.
Look at JJ's hair blending in with the seats.
This entire round was a waste of time.
JJ to carry the sidemen again.
Ready?
Thank you.
So he needs to score.
I guess he was. It must have been, yeah, because the number went up. What?
What was that, man?
There's no way he meant to do that.
Oh, but he did though, because
there's no. What? Turns. Simon, look at the setup. It's identical.
You under more pressure. You know, Gibbon, you under more pressure than Mo Vogel as well. So you could argue that's a harder finish.
Yeah. It's a good thing I didn't know Gibb was coming for me like that. I had no idea.
It would have put you off probably, yeah.
Because, yeah, if I knew he was gunning at me. Look at that. He's coming to kill me. And he took my foot out after I'd shot. Oh, my word. That's not a penalty. That's the moment. What a moment.
Oh, that was sick. And then we kind of half-heartedly tried now, but that was barely a left attempt. 1, 2, 3.
That was good. We got good moments. We are ballers on our best moments.
Yeah, on our day, we can kick a ball all right into a net.
If you guys saw all the footage that got edited out of these videos.
It's fucking stink essential. Anyway, thank you for watching, boys. Hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure to keep up with your physical activities. Like,
there you go.
And have a good day.
Bye.
Bye-bye.